a county judge,
down now.
And a police detective sitting on the wrong side of justice, and what they're accused of is being called deeply disturbing.
That is one of the most serious breaches of the judicial code.
Seven investigator Jim Kirchner with new bombshell revelations asking why this judge is still holding court.
Now be quiet.
The murder trial and the love affair that could end it all.
I would prefer not to appear in front of her again.
Monday on 7 Action News at 11.